to create QR codes. In the address page, type www.qrstuff.com and press enter. The first step in creating QR code is to select the data type. It's either a website URL, YouTube video, Google Maps location, Twitter, Facebook, and more. Second is to paste or type the URL in this box. Third, choose your foreground color. Example, I'll choose violet. Here's the preview of my QR code. And lastly, choose your output type. It's either to download, print, or email. Thank you.